A lot of times I thought that authenticity was, I have to figure out who I am and I have to stick to it. But a lot of us are on a path where we're always changing.
So for me, it's years and years of life in every track that I cut a slice of and I give to you as a service, as something that I think will inspire you and something that's authentic in this time of misinformation and manipulation.